Come down safe. What level are you? You leveled up faster than me. Cause I'm still level 6. I'm still not used to fighting up close. I'm level 7 now. You know, the one for that guy. Did you pick those up? So we can get out. Remember we dropped from the hole? Oh, that would make it more simple. Plus, counting the two that you gave me, I had like 20 of them. So. Fastboy? It's just better if, you just use the fucking rockets. Cause I just. Did and it is way quicker than digging. Go ahead when you come to the hole, look up and click on the fucking rockets. look up the hole and just press on the rocket. I'm missing two bones. I need two bones for each outfit. For head, chest, arms, and feet. I'm good. Yeah, I know. I have one too. Going in there now. How about you go check on that mining helmet, see if it's done making now. We have. Did you break it down? I'm going to put it in my inventory. If you didn't pick it up, the crafting table. We gotta go in there. Over here. I'll go in since I got the helmet. They would destroy as quick as possible. You just click it. All right, now they won't attack us. But before you equip that mouse, let's go through that portal and go back home. Because I got something to give you. He's a chunky boy too. Poor girl. I don't know the... Oh, yeah. It's a chunky... I love what I got. You... We can teleport home real quick. Yeah. me when you're ready. Go home. You ready to go home? What? How you like going on the mining helmet? Alright. You feel sorry for my mouse a lot when we do that, huh? How am I evil? I'm gonna go get some bones real quick. Hey, Fox boy. Well, no, I just realized. One of us can sleep while the other one's working. Yeah, I just slept and now it's daylight. So it don't need both of us sleeping to pass the day, pass the night off. Know what that means? That means we can destroy one of these beds, and whenever we're in another world, I can set it down, sleep, turn it day, then we can, while we're still working. Yeah, I seen it. I told you, had a chunky boy, didn't I? How does that sound, Foxboy? Instead of having two beds here, I can do pretty much knock this one out, and whenever we're in another world and it gets dark, I'll sleep on it. Pass the time away while you're still working. Sounds good. Is it bad that I'm missing being a wizard now? Not enough room. Not enough room. Maybe. You can buy crafting things. From the world that you fell out of. Mm-hmm.